Now, write down the query on CMD. Open CMD. So, here we write SQL select star from CE where address is equal to Surat. Okay. Now, we enter and pass my cursor dot execute SQL. Now, we want result RE is equal to my cursor dot fetch all attribute which have address Surat we want, so that we write over here fetch all. Okay, now for x in RE print x, see we get one result whose address is Surat. In this way where clause has been used. Now let's use wildcard characters, that is percentage. Okay, suppose we want somewhat like value is in which in is in between. Suppose we want that attribute which covered T word. Okay, at that time we are going to use that particular wildcard character. Let's see an example. SQL is equal to select star from CE where address like percentage IM. मतलब यहाँ पर जो भी स्ट्रिंग और जो भी पर्टिकुलर एड्रेस जो होगा वो IM कंटेंट करेगा, IM को इंक्लूड करेगा, वो पर्टिकुलर एट्रीब्यूट हमें मिलेगा. ठीक है, पर्टिकुलर इज वाइल्ड कार्ड कैरेक्टर का ये यूज होता है. राइट, सो दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पास दिस क्वेरी माई कर्सर डॉट एग्जीक्यूट SQL. Okay, here again we mistake. We have to write down this wildcard character in single inverted comma. Then pass the query. Now my cursor dot fetch all for x in RE see we get two addresses. Okay, that is contain include IAM in that particular address stream. Okay, in this way we can use wildcard character in where clause, okay, and get the attributes. Okay, now we want to sort the particular result. Suppose order is in two way, that is ascending order and descending order. For that there is one keyword, that is order by. Okay, now let's see the PPT. Okay, here we use where clause and then wildcard characters. You can also select the record that start, include or ends with particular letter or phrase. In this way we can use that particular wildcard characters. Now come to next slide, that is sort the result. If we want to sort result in descending order or in ascending order, we are going to use it by order by keyword. Okay, so that for that we are going to use this type of query, like select star from order by name. Okay, let's see an example. SQL select star from CE order by name. Okay, my execute dot cursor, sorry, my cursor dot execute pass the query over here, and then re is equal to my cursor dot fetch all, because we want all the name should be in ascending order or descending order. Okay, for x in re print x, okay, c, a to z, it will be it has been like sorted. Okay, in this way we can sort the result. Now this is by default it sort in ascending order. Now if we want to sort in descending order, we have one keyword that is descending, DEC. This is the keyword with the help of which we can sort the result in descending order. Okay, let's see an example. SQL is equal to order select star from CE order by name, and write down here DESC. Okay, now sorry, we have to pass the query fetch all C. This is the descending order sorted list by using this DESC descending. Okay, in this way we can sort the attribute or tables. Okay, now there is another two queries available. If we want to update or limit particular query, at that time we have also two types of query available. In next lecture we are going to learn how to update and limit your query. Thank you.